I'm Vic Raymond and I'm ICT Planning and Delivery Manager for Melbourne Airport. Melbourne Airport is Victoria's gateway. It's an extremely important business for the state of Victoria, so it's a mini city in many respects. So to become a smart city, we need to move from where we've been in terms of being a reactive organisation to more proactive and eventually to predictive. So we've got a number of business lines. There's different challenges in each of those business lines, but across the whole of the enterprise, we need to recognise that we needed to pull together a lot of the data that was consistent across those business lines. We've collected a lot of data over time. We've got to understand the right context of that data, make sure that it is meaningful. We've got to turn that into information sources that are reliable, that we can make informed decisions on. And then we need to grab the expertise that we've built through our people over that period of time, turn it into knowledge, and that takes us to a predictive state. In looking forward for this solution that we wanted to put in place, I needed to look for a partner that had technology that I knew that was mature, that I knew that was sustainable, maintainable, and they had a vision for the future that was in line with mine.
Hi, my name's Andrew May. I'm a senior consultant with Nukon. Nukon is a relatively new Tibco partner. We're brand new to the ecosystem. So we've been able to work with Melbourne Airport since late 2015. So given the complex nature of the airport business, we needed a platform that was going to support their strategic vision for the future, not just now, but something that is going to be evolving 10 years from now. We need to put in a foundation that is vendor agnostic, that we can connect a large number of devices, any device, whether it be an IT system or a control system or another type of OT asset, to really bring all of that together in a cohesive way and then present that back to the user in a user-friendly way. Tibco's stream-based products, the BW and EMS, is what enables that information to come together. The Enhanced Airport Co-ordination Center is quite a large project in its own right from Melbourne Airport's perspective. The situational awareness platform is one component of that much larger project and investment. The situational awareness platform currently consumes data from over 2,000 individual aircraft. We also track in excess of 1,000 airfield and terminal-based assets. We're tracking aircraft, ground vehicle movements, baggage handling system statuses and movements. We're also integrating a large number of airport systems. Currently, we've not tackling the full suite of those 150 applications that exist in the airport landscape, but we have tackled around 15 of those critical operational systems.
So resolving some of the challenges that we had have allowed us to move ahead with the opening of T4 in a far more operationally efficient manner. It's also enabled us to look at the customer journey from a far more personal perspective. Winning the Tibco Trailblazer Award is really strong vindication of the path that we've been on. It's great to have external recognition of some of the areas that we have trailblazed.